let's talk about some consumer news. When you're a young adult, you're generally broke. But then you begin your career, settle down, have some kids, only to find yourself broke again. Tonight, as Channel 3's Maureen Kyle found out, you can blame it on something few people consider when they actually start that family.
Well, I've always seen so many different articles about the true cost of raising a child. And is it, you know, I've seen anything from a couple hundred thousand to a million plus.
As a financial advisor, Nicole Middendorf is no stranger to running the numbers. But when she did it for herself, it was a real eye-opener.
If I keep pace with spending them how I'm spending, it's going to be about $500,000.
Half a million, or $250,000 per child for Nicole. And that doesn't include college.
The thing that really surprised me the most was health insurance. I mean, I was aware of it, of the true cost, but just, I mean, the amount of money, $260 a month for each child that goes out. You want to make cookies?
The advice Middendorf doles out for her clients is the same advice she follows. In the kitchen, it's homemade instead of prepackaged, and leftovers aren't wasted.
If you're eating a meal, just take a little bit from that meal, you know, chicken, just cut it up in smaller pieces.
Children's toys and clothing are bought used or on sale, but Middendorf won't compromise safety just to save money.
And I did not want to scrimp on a crib. I did not want to scrimp on car seats.
Child care is another big expense, but Middendorf encourages parents to get creative.
One mom will stay at home and watch, you know, two of the kids 2 days of the week, and then another neighbor will take care of them. I mean, so it's just really a lot of sharing.
Middendorf ran the numbers on college planning, too. Starting early is key.
So I did a hypothetical that if you start right away, $250 a month, and that'll pay for just a public school. Yes. I didn't do private or anything of that nature. Whereas if you wait until they're 10, you're going to have to start saving $440 a month.
And as far as college planning goes, Middendorf has one big don't.
You don't want to sacrifice your own retirement or not take advantage of the things that are out there available for you and start saving for your kids.
Good advice. That's Maureen Kyle reporting. If you want to run the numbers yourself, we've put an online calculator on our website. That's WKYC.com. And we've got a whole group dedicated to saving money on children's items. You'll find that on our site as well, our sister site, MomsLikeMe.com.